Let's take a look at this behind the scenes shot from one of my Deep Sky sessions. Right in the middle is the Big Dipper, but it kind of blends in with the rest of the stars. Let me show you how we can easily enlarge the stars of the Big Dipper here to make it stand out. First, let's duplicate the layer, then take an elliptical mark U tool, make sure the add to selection mode is active and draw circles around the stars that you want to enlarge. Then go to filter, other, maximum, select preserve roundness here at the bottom, and then slide the slider left and right in order to get the desired effect. Then just hit OK and deselect, and in order to fix the harsh transition of the sky around those stars, just change the blending mode of this layer to pin light. And there you have it, it's that easy. Let's check out the before and after, quite a difference. For more videos like this, please consider subscribing.